Bush, Brad Keselowski. Time to get it done at Michigan. Contact. And there goes Kyle Busch.
Not damage to the car. He hit the outside wall after what was probably an attempted of a bump draft, you think, yeah. Austin? Or
that's what I was a little worried about. He didn't have a lot of help out the back there. 22 got a run, and, well, he went with it.
And when he made the move outside, there was contact.
Yeah, he wanted to continue that run he had going. I mean, track position is huge, and getting that clean air on the front of the nose to start the race.
Oh, you can hear Brad. He tried to
save him there, but it was too far.
Brad came out of the gas and tried to give Kyle a break, but he was already committed.